The Tortoise and the Hare by Liam,
Philip, Alina.
The tortoise teased the hare about how slow he was.
"You're so slow." "Oh, never mind."
The tortoise was tired of the hare teasing him.
The hare challenged the tortoise to a running contest.
During the race, the hare fell asleep. And anyways, the hare thought he would win.
"Shh. Shh. Huh? Maybe I could win."
While the hare was thinking that, the tortoise won the race.
"I won the race. I won the race."
The moral of the story is that slow and steady wins the race.